I've put my favorite titles up here in nonfiction, fiction, and science fiction. But pretend that you could only read one genre from now on. Ideal education requires all three of these perspectives. We must understand where we've come from as societies and build on the best practices refined over centuries. To educate, we must engage constantly in the moment. But the purpose of school is to prepare children for the future that's coming. So we must have a sense of what we want and what will happen. By continuing an industrial model of education in a post-industrial world, we risk preparing students en masse for outdated conditions. Increasingly, we are misusing technology to replace human relationships rather than to support real-world learning. Most school systems are using computers to teach children to think like computers at precisely the moment in history when we know such thinking is becoming worthless. You'd be much better off sending your kid to the best school from last century, probably from the last millennia. That's a huge problem for the world, that most schools today are not better by the most important test of where you'd want to send your own child than the best schools of the past. Over this century, we will see human success continue to skyrocket or come crashing down. We can each work actively towards that best outcome. Otherwise, we're letting others decide the world that our children inherit. Thank you.